Looking to the future always brings us back to the past. Can you feel them? I can still hear their voices. Their endless torment reshapes our moon. Nightmares now stalk the surface. Walking shadows, seeking vengeance. Our old fears, they rise again. And in the dark below, something wicked has awakened. We must bring an end to this suffering. One way or another.
Attention all Guardians. Last night we detected a seismic disturbance on the moon. Within hours it was swarming with hive. This plague must not be allowed to spread. The hive pour onto the surface of our moon from the keep. That is where our disturbance originated. We will investigate, but first we must regain a lunar foothold. For some of you, this is all too familiar. But do not let the atrocities of Crota haunt you. Whatever this is, we will not let the tragedies of our past repeat themselves.
Appear to be retreating. Commander, these hive are erratic, scattered.
They lack leadership. Crota's death left a void they have yet to fill. But the disturbance seems to have emboldened them. They must be stopped.
We're on it. hive are coming from that portal up ahead. Let's shut it down. Shrieker's vulnerable. Now's our chance. The portal is down, Commander.
Good work, Guardians. Thanks to you, we'll have an LZ up and running soon. In the meantime, press on towards the keep.
Guardian. There's no time to lose.
Ikora?
This disturbance? I know what triggered it. Who triggered it? Eris Morn.
Eris is back on the moon?
Last I heard from her, she was headed into the keep. I don't even know if she's still...
Before we can gain access to the keep, you'll need to clear the surrounding area.
We'll find her. Alive. Commander, was the Vanguard aware of the Hive's activity on the moon before the disturbance?
We've been closely monitoring their progress, but had not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Thank you.
clear. Ready to head into the Scarlet Keep.
Came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal. That's strange. They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar. The source of our disturbance should be right around here. Is that? I've never seen anything like it. This must be what Eris was after. Something's wrong. I feel strange. Like someone or something is invading my light. That thing across the way. What is that? Some sort of massive energy spike here. It's too heavy for us to pass through. Crota? But we killed him. Whoa. generating? We can't leave. We have to go now.
Guardian! Come with me.
Eris Morn. What is that pyramid?
You've heard the stories of the Traveler's sacrifice, of darkness descending upon humanity. Before us lies a dark remnant of their existence. Was it struck down by the Traveler? Left here on purpose? The truth is ours to discover.
Discover how?
We find a way inside.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly. But carefully, Guardian.
Thank you.
bridge is lowering. Let's move.
Ashladoon knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Thank you.
Here she comes. It's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss. Catacombs. Somewhere within that hive-infested labyrinth lies our cryptoglyph. If we hope to go beyond the pyramid's warding, we must retrieve it. But be warned. Those who enter the rotting depths of the catacombs often fail to return. In that tomb, light does not find a way.
That's our entrance, over on the other side of the pit.
Never are the catacombs unmanned, as they play host to the most potent of hive magics, including our cryptoglyph. We know not what the hive plan to do with power as dangerous as this, but they must not find success.
The dark rituals of the Hive pose a threat we can't currently afford to face. If their goals align with ours, it is of utmost importance they be halted immediately.
My light. It's happening again.
Focus. The pyramid distracts. Nothing more. When you have the cryptoglyph in hand, I will teleport you out.
It's the cryptoglyph. Grab it.
Thank you.
have the cryptoglyph. Teleport us out. Eris, are you there? We're here. Cryptoglyph and all.
I love you. I'm sorry. The immense darkness of the pyramid kept me from you. But we must not waste time. With the cryptoglyph in hand, we stand a chance against the pyramid. Bring it here and let us make use of it.
To see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long.
I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted, that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
And if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
Years ago, Tanics tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Anvil Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanics would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
There's the Nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Thank you.
got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory. For destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, Fogoth, the Untamed, was created. To enact the will of evil upon all. Were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Fogoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth, and no nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
Fogoth didn't scare us before. This time is no different. Fogoth is no more, Eris.
And we grow stronger yet. lies ahead of us. That pyramid destroyed so many lives so long ago. Getting inside is paramount. We must find something, anything to help us prepare for their violent return. Remember to keep your wits about you. We do not know what tricks they may play within.
It's happening again. Like it's reaching inside me. The pyramid is waiting. Beckons us to come closer. These things await inside. There's no turning back now. Welcome. We've been waiting. You're so close now. Just a little further.
Thank you. saw so many lives lost. Saw the light taken away so easily. In light, there is only weakness. Failure. Guardians. The light stood by and did nothing. And a great disaster ensued. In light, there is only death. Come to us. Do not be afraid. Respite lies ahead.
have heard your cries for help. And soon we will answer. Who are you? Don't you recognize us? We are not your friend. We are not your enemy. We are your salvation.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down.
Guardian down.
Huh?
Guardian down.
Down.
Guardian down. Guardian down. Guardian down. down.
Thank you.
Since last we spoke, your fire team delved into the moon's depths and disrupted their dark ritual. But there is still much we do not know. On what powers did the Hive seek to call? What does it have to do with the pyramid? And what do the dread queens Savathun and Zivu Arath think of this new shade of darkness? Stay vigilant. If my sight is true, the Hive will attempt this ritual again. You must be there to stop them.